Hello, welcome you to my talk channel. Today I show you what problem I missed when I installed the Microsoft Store version of the Vegas Pro 18 Edit. You see, I buy this. Now I open it. I use a Xeon CPU, so it's just faster, you see. Okay, it's open it. It's open the project I make before I install the Microsoft version. I install the trial version directly from Vegas Pro website, and you see it's very okay. I finish it and it open again when I install the new one from Microsoft Store version. Now every time I open this version, Microsoft Store version, it show this, you know, and I think I don't want to write, so I will close this. Oh, again, what this? It show the write window. I don't want, so I close this again. Okay, close. Oh, and it show the problem report window. I don't know what happened. Okay, let's try again. It stop it. Okay, let's try again. Every time, you know, every time, not the one time. So I rate it, or I do many things, but it's still open and it's show this window. No, and I cannot do anything, you see. Next, yes, I think it's the bad, and I will write in Microsoft Store rating window, and submit. Okay, done. Okay, now I will close this again every time, see. Okay, you can see that's a big problem, and you have to watch this one before you install or you buy the Vegas Pro 18 from the Microsoft Store. Okay, now I will say no. I don't want to allow this. Okay, I saw the window again. I think 1,000 time I do this one. Every time, you know. Okay, submit again. Done. Okay. Oh shit. Thank you for watching, and don't buy it, okay? In Microsoft Store.